Family, friends, classmates all mourning the death of an 8-year-old boy struck and killed by a car in western Massachusetts. Noah Brown was hit by a car while crossing East Road in Adams yesterday afternoon. He was trying to get home. The driver's name has not been released. No charges have been filed, although the accident is still under investigation. Noah was a third-grade student at C.T. Plunkett Elementary School. Extra grief counselors were on hand there today.